Mephisto shelters in the Cathedral of Hatred. Across the Sea of Fire, Astaroth's domain. I'd wager that's why Lilith freed him in Skosglen. That's where we'll find her.
And what then? We don't have the stone.
Enough, Donut!
Then it's up to me to stop her, right?
You've been hounding me about this and that non-stop. Can you drop it for once?
It's not about me hounding you. It's...
Enough! You're both so smart, usually.
Usually?
Not today. Yes, the stone is gone. Instead of arguing, let's do something about it. If Inarius has it, let's take it back.
It is the only way to guarantee Lilith's defeat.
No, not Lilith. You're all wrong about that. The stone should be saved for Mephisto, her maker, the prime evil. You know his powers of manipulation. His hatred has already poisoned us. Even Lilith fears him. Why don't you?
Are you done?
I am now. Think on what I've said, all right?
And this is the farthest I've walked in this game without encountering like 20 million enemies. My body's gonna hate me for it later because I haven't got any sleep. But that's what for tomorrow's for. I'm gonna be off social media. I'm only gonna respond to people that respond to me on Snapchat. I'm not looking at any stories, so I'm done. Damn. Nah, I kept it. My friend Courtney convinced me. She hungers for her father's power.
Whether we use you or the stone, we have to stop her. We follow her into hatred itself. It will sour our hearts even more. Turn us against each other. Let's remember why we're here.
Snapchat is easier. Hey. I leveled up.
Everything feels wrong here. The air, the ground at my feet.
Mortals were not meant to tread this realm.
The sooner we can find Lilith and get out, the better.
Yo! This is why they gave me this, like, hey, you know what? We're just gonna give you some side missions real quick. Not even side missions. We're just gonna get you some chilling. You can chill for a little bit.
I need more time.
Yeah, especially when we get more weapons. But he really doesn't really blame other people for his mistakes. He's like, we didn't have a good... I don't like the...
I need more time.
Like, very rarely have I ever talked to him. They talked about him like, yeah, he sucks. You know? Yeah. I'm going up against like 20 million people, though. Where's this motherfucker right here? I don't know how many people are watching your stream, but if you hear me sigh, that's because I was just chilling. And I saw 20 million enemies come through. It's annoying.
Time.
Hellfire. To keep us out, or to keep someone in?
We'll know soon. Stand back, and I'll dispel the flames. Tani so tailaki. Demons!
Help us fight them off!
Time.
They didn't stand a chance.
Fodder for a broken angel's ambitions. Keep moving.
It's Prava. Even she didn't survive this.
There's something underneath her. That glow. It's the Soul Stone.
Prava died. Good. Oh, she survived. Fuck.
No. The battle. He's not over. The father is hunting Inarius.
Where's Inarius?
Across this infernal wasteland. Salvation is coming.
Not for these knights you led to hell. Not for you either.
Brother.
You're just a tool of someone who doesn't give a damn about any of us. And a thief. You had the stone the whole time we were helping you in Chaldeum, didn't you?
Inarius entrusted it to me. And wait. You took it? Insolent heretic! Servants of darkness! You will all be damned!
Leave her. She's poisoned with hatred.
Is she the only one? Remember why we're here. What we're fighting against.
What do you propose?
I have a tonic. A little something to numb the pain and get her moving. Drink up, Prava. If you're wise, you'll get back to Chaldeum while you still have a chance.
How are you holding up?
I keep seeing myself standing over Lilith, stabbing her. Seem to push the thought away. The hatred here is trying to worm its way into my mind.
Can you control yourself now?
Anger got the better of me there. My head's clear now, though.
Is there any hope Inarius can find Lilith?
He was imprisoned here for millennia. He knows the terrain better than any of us.
Should we press on?
Yes, but keep your guard up. The cathedral is in shambles. We're on our own now. Stick together. Find that spire Prava spoke of. Time.
Let's go. Nice.
Something's bombarding us.
It's coming from the high ground.
Help me put up the bulwark. Time. This is not over yet. I will draw out your suffering.
I wish they would have kept the cliffs they had before. Not John Gruden, but the guy that took over as John Coach. Rich Basali or whatever it is. They made the playoffs after John Gruden wrote those racist emails. Getting really tired of this person. They probably don't know who I am, but I'm tired of you.
I need more time.
I hope you know that. I'm telling you, Stump, I'm getting real tired of this woman. Getting real tired of this bitch. Fuck you. Respectfully, of course. Piece of shit.
You're not half bad at taking charge, Don. I can see why you were that big man in Skosgrim.
Was that a compliment? Write this down.
Yeah, we're just complimenting each other and shit.
It's not like I haven't given you one before. There was that other time.
ground is shifting.
Prepare yourselves.
What the fuck is that? Oh, I'm not fucking with this. I can fucking freeze the guy.
I'm not ready. I need more time.
I get this bitch out of here. I made a bottle of him. Let's go. Attack. Attack. Attack, goddammit. No, I wasn't looking. I was trying to go back to my bed. Shit. Got him. Oh, I'll be back, guys. Not in the game, but like to my teammates. I need to leave y'all guys for a quick second.
Fountain of oil in my hand that mixed 17.
I got furs, skins, and steel.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Alright. I've returned back to the mission.
Oh dear.
Lorath, are you?
I'm just catching my breath. I see the spire up ahead. Come on.
He's gonna die. I don't want him to, but he probably will.
Lilith was here. I see the blood petals.
Who was this? That's Mother Prava. Inarius, I hate this motherfucker.
May we fight true in his holy name.
He's doing ass.
Blessed be the light.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Josh McDaniel sucks. Oh my god. I just saw him gouge demon's eye out.
Inarius, the whispers of the damned.
Words will not save you. Show yourself.
Serve the soldier returns, and with such purpose, no longer the conflicted soul I left behind.
You deceived me!
World peace.
My rightful place is in the heavens.
Is that why you seek to destroy all that we created?
Sanctuary is an abomination!
And our son.
What?
I made it right. To satisfy the heavens.
What?
Tell me, did they rejoice? No. They do not want you. No. We made a choice. And that they can never forgive. No matter what you tell yourself or who you sacrifice. Silence is their judgment.
Right. What more would you have me do? Tell me, please. Tell me.
The heavens do not speak to you anymore.
Heavens, protect me.
No, you belong in hell.
Good, you deserve it. You deserve it, you son of a bitch. That's wild. She killed Inarius.
What happened?
Lilith. She tore off Inarius's wings. It was like she was toying with him. She wanted the angel to suffer before she ended him.
Then the prophecy was wrong. A spear of light piercing hatred's heart.
Maybe not. Lilith is wounded too.
If she's hurt, it will be easier to trap her in the soul stone. We cannot stop.
Dude,
she's already gone.
What's now?
I have an idea. I will prepare the sightless eye.
The eye? What do you mean?
We must find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Lorith is right. The eye is the only advantage we have. The only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
Collect your safe passage to the Cathedral of Hatred. And you look less well than when I saw you last. I would not be so certain of victory.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of Hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home.
Foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever, but I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector.
Don't listen to her.
But only if you choose to.
Fears
in my heart. They flock to these theaters disguised as temples, where false saviors tell them fairy tales of good and evil.
Shameful. Our Father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
And the people submit to the spectacle. The world through a child's eyes. But you know.
The Haradrim know the truth.
Yes. But they are only keepers of knowledge. They cannot do what you do.
I get a feeling we're killing these people.
I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry. It's so dark. I repented. Do you think I was too late?
Shit's crazy.
Prisoners of the eternal conflict, the pawns of angels and demons. It will always be a part of us. We must fight to survive. It was so human of Inarius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind inherited that vanity from him.
Blessed Mother, save us.
Elias thought I was the one to save Sanctuary, but he was wrong. A human must lead the flock of humans.
I am no one's savior.
A true shepherd never thinks so. But look at your life. People see hope in you. Your only fault was focusing your wrath on me instead of the true enemy. Hatred, destruction, and terror are forever. We will always need to fight them. But we can turn the tide of the eternal conflict in our favor. It starts here, with Mephisto's destruction. And you will lead the battles to come. simply take my hand. Fight the sanctuary. I will stay in the shadows.
He was never good at coach.
Never take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you. I will keep you shackled here forever.
Do not cower. I've come to free you from this trap.
Why do you keep helping me?
Exactly.
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave. Because I sensed you would end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go stop this recording. We're gonna end this game today.